Tabletop hold. The tabletop hold is a useful exercise for stretching the shoulders, chest, and biceps. It also works the glutes and upper back muscles. Start in a seated position on the floor with the hands placed slightly behind the body with the fingers pointing back. The closer together the hands are, the deeper the stretch will be. Retract the shoulder blades and lift the chest up towards the sky. With the feet roughly hip-width apart, lift the hips off the floor as high as possible. Contract the glutes nice and hard. There should be a straight line from the shoulders to the hips to the knees. This is the tabletop position. Continue to retract the shoulders by pinching the shoulder blades together behind the back. Try to externally rotate the shoulders as much as possible by twisting the hands into the floor towards the pinky fingers. Imagine you are trying to undo the lid of a jar. Keep the hips up and hold the tabletop for the prescribed amount of time.